In this video, I'm going to be going over how to create a menu in WordPress step by step. Adding and creating a menu in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have a menu created and added to your WordPress website. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the Appearance tab in the left side menu. Click Customize. In the left side menu, find and click Menus. It's now going to list out all the menus currently on your website. You'll see mine, there's a footer menu and a primary menu. You might only see one menu here. What you want to look for is the primary menu. It'll say it underneath the menu name. Click the primary menu. You now see all the pages showing. If you look in our top navigation menu, you'll see it's a match. We want to delete this menu so we can create a new menu from scratch. Scroll down and you'll see delete menu. Click this. The menu has now been deleted. Now you want to create a new menu. Start by clicking the create new menu button. You'll see menu name. Put in a name for the menu. I'll name mine primary menu, as this will be the main primary menu for my site. You'll see menu locations. Depending on your theme, you might have a few different locations where you can put your menu. I want this menu to be our main primary menu, so I'll select primary menu. If you want this menu to also show up in the footer of your site at the bottom, you can select footer as well, or any selection where you want the menu to show for. I'm going to just keep this one as my main primary menu showing at the top. Click the next button. You'll see up here in the top right of our site, the menu area is blank, not showing anything. Let's begin creating our menu and adding items to it. Click the Add Items button. You'll see custom links, pages, post, categories, and tags. This is how you can add items to your menu depending on what you want to add. First, let's go over adding new pages to your menu. Under pages, you can scroll through each page currently on your site. To add a page to your menu, just click it. I'll start by clicking Home. You'll see Home has been added to the menu showing here. I'm going to go ahead and add a few more pages to the menu. I'll click About Us, Portfolio, and Contact Us. You'll see they've been added here to the left. If you want to view the menu on your site, click the Hide Controls here in the bottom left. You now see the menu pages showing based on what you selected. Click this icon at the bottom left to go back to the menu. Click the Add Items button. To rearrange the menu items, hover over what you want to move and you can drag it up or down where you want. If you need to delete an item from the menu, just click the X icon here to the right and it'll delete the menu. Now, if you want to add a page to the menu that you don't have created yet, under pages, you'll see the search bar. Type in the name of the page. I'll type in services as an example. Click the Add button. It'll add services to the menu. It'll then add a services page in the WordPress dashboard. You can then go to it at a later time and start editing it. If you want to add a blog post to your menu, you just click post and the steps are the same as in pages. It's the same process for categories and tags as well. If you want to add custom links to your menu, click custom links. Where you see URL, input the URL of the page or site you want the menu item to go to. I'll paste in a URL. You'll see link text. You can input the link text you want to show in the menu for this custom link. I'll name mine Demo as an example. Click the Add to Menu button. You'll see it's been added to our menu. I'll click Hide Controls and you'll see the custom link has been added to the menu. Now I want to go over how to add a drop-down menu. Let's say I want to add a drop-down menu under Services. I'll click the Hide Control icon at the bottom left to bring back up the menu. I'll click Add Items. I'll click Pages. Let's say I want to add a certain page under Services as a drop-down menu. Select the page you want or anything over here to the right. The process is the same for all of them. I'll click Sample Page. I'll then hover over it and I'll drag it under Services and to the right to show just like this. You'll see it's to the right just a little bit and it says Sub Item. I'll add another page to be a drop down under Services. I'll click Portfolio Single to add it to the menu. I'll hover over it and drag it underneath Services, and I'll place it right under Sample Page like shown. Now let's preview our changes. I'll click Hide Controls at the bottom right of the page. If I hover over Services, you'll now see the drop-down menu showing and the pages I added under Services now show in the drop-down menu. I'll click the Hide Controls icon at the bottom left of the page. To publish the menu to your site, click the Publish button at the top. The changes have been saved. You'll see the menu we just created here at the top. You've successfully created a custom menu in WordPress. That's our tutorial on how to create a menu in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.